Chemotherapy and radiation therapy are two of the most effective cancer treatments. While both treatments have the ability to kill cancer cells, the way in which they do so are quite different. Chemotherapy utilizes specialized drugs to target cancer cells. Chemotherapy is delivered through the veins or orally, and the medication circulates through the bloodstream. This allows the drugs to kill cancer cells throughout the body. Because it is a systemic treatment, it can affect cells throughout the body, which can lead to side effects from damage to healthy cells outside of the region where the cancer is located. Radiation, on the other hand, uses invisible high-energy beams, like X-rays, to treat cancer cells. Radiation therapy is a local treatment, which means the treatment is targeted toward the cancer cells, though it can also cause damage to healthy cells, but only those located in the region adjacent to the cancer. Radiation is usually delivered externally by a machine, but it may be delivered internally via small radioactive sources, which is known as brachytherapy. In some cases, radiation is even delivered systemically with a pill or via an injection, much like chemotherapy. Radiation may be delivered by your radiation oncology team over 1 or more weeks. Chemotherapy is typically administered by your medical oncology team over the course of several weeks to months. Common side effects of chemotherapy, such as hair loss and nausea, are often avoided with radiation. Chemotherapy patients may also experience decreased blood counts, whereas radiation patients may experience side effects limited to the region of the body being treated. Patients of both therapies often experience fatigue during their treatment period. Following a cancer diagnosis, your cancer care team will work together and with you to identify the best treatment plan, which may include radiation or chemotherapy. These two therapies are sometimes used in combination or with other treatments, such as surgery.